It's bedlam here in Cleveland. Curry blocked by James.
But it leads to this. Irving off the backboard from James.
And the serenading of MVP. Listen to him.
Making a statement on both sides of the floor. Says to the two-time MVP, get it out of here. Not on my watch. And then how about the decision-making on the offensive end? Recognizing who is defending, where the help is coming from. Little lob pass in the air. A thing of beauty.